Hey guys, welcome. Of course, we're still continuing the Comic-Con trailer releases. We're reacting to them. So the next trailer we're going to be reacting to is the John Wick franchise. Of course, check us out. Let's get it.
Have you given any thought to where this ends?
That guy is low-key everything.
Yeah. You know this.
You need redemption from Resident Evil.
No one.
Okay, still international.
Not even you.
This guy himself.
Oh, isn't that a arrow?
That was! Is it bulletproof?
Ready, John?
Are you ready?
That's Donnie Yen.
Yeah.
Yo.
First of all, when he did this, right, the black mama and me got flashbacks to when I got my ass beat, and he's beat his ass.
Oh my god!
Whoa, the adrenaline, the adrenaline off of that. I mean, we can just talk about favorite kills alone, or supposedly kills and should have been kills but didn't get kills because they was doing point blank range shooting, and I feel like that must have been a bulletproof blazer or some shit or whatever.
Yo.
The axe to the face, the arrow to the face. Like there was a lot to even just unpack here.
You cannot be let down with the John Wick film, y'all. It is crazy.
I'm just wondering where they're going with this.
Donnie Yen.
I feel like, all right, what's he gonna do? Like other than get revenge back on the hotel guy, right?
Yeah.
And I'm so glad that Lance is in here again because he needs some redemption from Resident Evil on Netflix. We will talk about that in another video.
All I can say is Donnie Yen. I am a big Donnie Yen fan. Donnie Yen is going to bring the heat. Yo, that's all I'm going to say.
I mean, it's funny because they must have both had bulletproof tuxedos or whatever, because they were shooting at low range and nothing was happening.
Unlike
the guy with the axe in his head or the guy that got the arrow to his face. Like, yo. The beating on this is awesome. I am so glad that they are still not like over dramatizing it in a sense that it's still kind of more realistic and grounded, even though it's not that realistic. The fact that your boy fell off of like a skyscraper and should be dead.
Till now, it looks like it's gonna be building up more. And of course, you know, I'm not sure if they're thinking of still doing it, but I think they're gonna have.
I think the hotel
TV show
based in the hotel.
Yeah, based in the hotel.
They should.
Oh, this looks great.
Because I mean, like honestly, like whenever they stop John Wick, they can just continue in a franchise by itself. Like this is ripe for many different stories.
This is wholesome.
Altogether. Yeah. This is ripe for it. Mm-hmm. Even the background of the lore, okay, that they even talked about in John Wick 3. Mm-hmm. It is ripe for just continuing and expanding. And that is what I'm hoping that John Wick 4 is going to do.
Yep.
It's going to expand even more. I wonder if Holly Berry is going to be in it because I didn't see her in the trailer. But I thought that was her dog, if I'm not mistaken. So that's weird too, but
looks good.
What are you ready for John Wick for? What are you excited about? Put your comments below. Let us know how you feel. All right, check us out on Instagram, Twitter, TikTok, Geek by Heart. And what are we going to talk about next? Because we're going to go with another trailer review. And you'll be able to see the link somewhere here. Oh, it's Shazam?
Shazam.
So stick around for Shazam.